I like that.
I want to include everybody.
Nice.
So if you win this shirt, this is a custom made shirt.
It will fit you.
It will fit you. So don't think, oh,
it's hard to find things that fit you.
Yeah.
If you're over a certain size.
So yeah. So we want to give our people the right size, and you know, and for them to wear it proudly, because it is limited. When I say limited edition, I mean limited edition. Like, nobody else but five other people are going to have this shirt. and of course, the Bachata Sunday crew will have their shirts too. But yeah, so come out, check us out. We also have an Instagram for that. It's at Bachata Sundays Crew on Instagram. And we also have it on Facebook. So that's enough. Oh, and DA Productions, please follow us as me and my friend are venturing into videography and photography. You guys could check us out. We're available for events. We're available for anything of your photo or cinematography that you need. I know you guys had featured us on some posts and stuff, and also the Digital Gym. And thank you for reposting a lot of our stuff. And you know, we appreciate it, and hopefully I get to photograph you guys and do some cinematography with you guys soon. So
yeah, cool. Yeah. Looking forward to that.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you for being on the show again.
No, thank you guys. Yeah. I made a promise. I made a promise when I came 100. Into House of 1,000 Corpses. Yeah, I was gonna come on 100 and I'm here. So whoever bet against me, you guys owe me money. I accept checks, all major credit cards, social security numbers, if anybody wants to send their retirement over here. It's fine.
So what are we doing next week, man? Getting back into the regular rhythm.
Yeah, I think we kind of talked about it a little bit. We're going to do Crank for the next episode, 101.
The first one, right?
Yes, the first one.
I just watched the second one,
yeah.
And I was like, this is ridiculous. It got ridiculous. But the first one was really interesting.
When the second one is where they're fucking fighting like Godzilla and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
It got way too ridiculous at that point.
I love both of them, man.
I think the first one was over the top, and then the second one was just like, let's see what else we can do to make this more batshit crazy. And I think they succeeded. Admit it.
That's great. Who do you guys have a guest coming up?
I don't even know yet. We haven't even talked to anybody.
I know my buddy Yael from my new job, a co-worker, wants to come on, and we've talked about doing a Butterfly Effect.
Ooh, nice.
Which was
my pick from 2 weeks ago.
So that might be coming up soon.
Nice.
And it would be cool to kind of pick somebody else's, like a fresh mind on the show. And what a movie to be introduced to, you know. That's a conversation starter for sure.
Oh yeah.
Time travel's my shit, so that'll be awesome.
Yeah. Nice.
Is that it? Are we doing we don't have any other special events? Nothing yet?
Nothing concrete that we can talk about on the
air. Yeah, yeah.
But Blue Valentine.
Blue Valentine. I hope everyone enjoyed it. If you guys picked up
some badass merch too.
Yes.
Yeah.
Please come support these guys whenever they do Digital Gym and stuff. It's important to keep local talent alive and well, and these guys are really talented individuals. So please come out. Please support. Always keep it local. That's what I always tell people. Keep it local.
Hashtag keep it local.
Keep it local.
Shout out to the Digital Gym
for being so nice,
being so supportive and helping us out.
And Christian.
Yes.
Big ups to Christian.
Yeah.
Anything else? Any last words, Emma? Thank you for coming on.
Oh, sure.
It was fun.
She looks a little tired now.
Yeah.
Just gotta get back to work tomorrow.
It was awesome. It was awesome having you, because this is one of my favorite movies of all time.
It was a good one.
Even though we kind of suspended, I mean, we're kind of consciously like picking it apart, but you know, if you suspend yourself from reality, then it's like, it's a really good movie.
Yeah, pretty cool. I hope you did the commentary pretty good.
I hope so.
I hope it was good.
Well, I'll listen to it back and we'll find out.
We shall see.
I think it's pretty funny. But thank you all for listening.
Yes, thank you.
If you don't already follow us on social media or subscribe to our podcast. Next week we're talking about Jason Statham's Crank.
Oh yeah.
Which is a really fucking good underrated movie.
Yeah.
With Amy Smart. Check us out.
Alright.
Until next time.
See ya.
Good night.
Bye.
Thanks, guys. Thank you, Diego.
Adios.
Thank you, Emma. Later.
Can you imagine what this will do for my reputation? Screwing the new headmaster's daughter before school starts. She'll be my greatest victory.
You're not standing a chance. Even this is happening.
Care to make a wager on that?
I'll think about it.
Oh, well.